All right, you can say hi to James.
Hey, James, this is Andrea.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Pretty good, actually. So let me get everything set up here, and we will get off and running here. We are back live here in our world-famous Chicken Jaguar Radio broadcast. We've got a great guest with us today. Go ahead and give us a brief introduction on yourself, my friend.
Oh, I'm Andrea Smith, a technology reporter, and, you know, enjoy staying up to date on the latest covering consumer technology.
So there is a lot going on with consumer technology. Talk to us a little bit about this.
Well, yeah, you know, we're all home, right? I've been home for a month now, working from home, and it's been interesting. And I think a lot of us are seeing that technology is helping us to work better at home, actually letting us work from home. And of course, kids are doing online learning from home. Teachers are getting a crash course in technology. So it's interesting. But, you know, people are also looking to be entertained. And you know, kids are saying they're bored. So what's happening now is people are kind of trying to go with it, right? They're trying to say, all right, we're watching a lot of TV and that's okay. And the good news is there's a lot of TV to be watched. So having the right technology in your house makes a big difference. AT&T TV combines live television and streaming services into one really easy to use platform. It's super simple to set up. No tech visit needed. It has a voice remote for quick access to Netflix, YouTube, and thousands more apps. And with Google Assistant built in, well, it's all about using your voice to control what's on the TV as well as your smart home devices. You can change the channel. You can turn off the lights, turn on the thermostat. You may never get off your couch again, and that's okay. And the other thing is that these smart TVs are getting even smarter. LG's OLED TVs have become entertainment powerhouses with Dolby Atmos sound and amazing picture quality. Its webOS operating system has access to all the popular streaming services for that ultimate family movie night, which I know you've been having, I've been having, a lot of us have been doing that. And of course, Alexa and Google Assistant are built in, so it's really easy to find what you're looking for. Here's a great hack I've been doing myself. A simple HDMI cable turns your TV into a gorgeous large screen monitor for your laptop. It's a great way to work at home. And also, you really need to remember to protect your digital privacy. Kaspersky Total Security protects your devices, safeguarding privacy, money, and identity. It guards against malware, ransomware, phishing scams that are out there right now. There's so many of them. You know, people always say, oh, it takes long to set it up or whatever excuse they have. It doesn't, and now is the time to do it. It's also got parental controls built in, so you can block inappropriate content and you can set up screen time limits, but we all know screen time's kind of gone out the window, so maybe you'll do that after the self-quarantine is over. The software works on PC, Mac, and Android devices.
We have got a great guest with us today. She joins us live here in a broadcast. Andrea Smith, contributing writer for NBCNews.com, continues to lend her tech expertise in segments for WABC-TV and CNBC. So for the folks that are able to go outside, how do you make the most out of tech?
Oh my gosh, the first thing you need is a pair of great sounding headphones that do double duty for work as well as working out. So Powerbeats high performance wireless earphones have 15 hours of battery life with crystal clear sound. They're a neckband design with on-ear controls, so you can use them for work calls all day, and then when you're ready to work out, well, you can pump up the music and go. They're sweat and water resistant. And a quick 5-minute charge gives you an hour of playback time. So really no excuse. Don't tell me your headphones are out of battery. 5 minutes and you can get out there and run or walk for an hour. And then the other thing is make sure to just walk, right? It's really good for your physical, your emotional health. United Healthcare is encouraging people to walk at home or outside with members of the household. Remember your social distancing, of course. Stay 6 feet apart. The company's Step Up for Better Health campaign runs all month. You can visit uhcwalkingmaps.com for some great 10,000-step walking routes in over 50 cities. Sign the pledge to walk more, and you'll get entered to win one of over 100 wellness-related prizes, including a Peloton bike. And I think a lot of us Wish we had a Peloton bike in our homes right now.
We have got a great guest with us today. She joins us live here on our big broadcast. Andrea Smith is with us today, and fitness tech for rainy days. Give us your thoughts on this, my friend.
Oh my gosh, there are so many videos on YouTube. There is no excuse. Just fire up YouTube, you know, do a little search for what you're looking for, whether it's cardio or strength or Pilates, yoga, and there are so many great videos out there. I get my mat out, I put it up front in the guest room, and you can work out all day, although I know you'd rather sit on the couch, but there's no excuse.
We have got a great guest with us today. She joins us live here on our big broadcast, Coast to Coast, to Border on iHeartRadio today, talking with Andrea Smith. I'm bored, is basically the whiny equivalent of Are We There Yet? And she's with us today here on our big broadcast. So entertainment options, you outlined some of those, but I know you've got more.
Well, you know, there's so many things that you can do for entertainment. I mean, again, it doesn't have to be, you know, you could have a family game night, of course. You could get out the old board games if you've got them still, and I hope that you do. But so many of these are online as well. I mean, you can get out your iPad and you can play a game against an opponent that you don't even know. You can play a family game. You can play Words with Friends. And of course, you know, those streaming services, there's so many out there now. You are never going to run out of content to keep you occupied.
Fantastic. Well, where do we go for more information online?
Head over to dailylounge.com for more information on everything I talked about.
Fantastic. Well, I appreciate the time, and we will talk to you soon. Have yourself a wonderful day, Andrea.
Thank you. Stay well.
Appreciate it.